This suit Eddie has, it was made by our fathers. But it used my dad's DNA as a starting palette.
So, it's like part you?
No. Well, yeah. In a creepy way.
Yeah.
When I got close to it in the museum, it felt like my brain was going to crawl out of my face.
Ew. Ew, again.
Sorry.
Do you know what you're doing?
Kind of.
What is it?
I have no idea.
What are those black things?
Yeah, that's the I have no idea part.
Edward? Edward, wake up! Edward, wake up!
Where? Where am I?
Your home, Edward. This is where what you've become was born.
I know you.
Bolivar Trask, this is my associate, Dr. Adrian Toombs.
I did my graduate work with your father's lab. I was there when he and Dr. Parker...
Let's get down to business, shall we, Edward? The Venom suit is worth billions of dollars in government contracts. We wish to test...
This suit, it's too much for anyone to control.
It will kill you if we leave you in there alone.
I just...
When the suit consumes you, we will find someone else to test it. One way or the other, Edward, we will get what we are after.
All right. What do I do first?
This is a bad gig, man.
I don't get it.
Oh, it's worth tangling with this thing.
A couple hundred grand in all the nook.
All right, people, on your toes.
No,
I want out.
You ready?
I'm serious. I don't.
Hey, Reek's vulnerable to electricity. This'll be fun. Bring it! Pick up the pace!
Come on!
Going down! I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! You gotta keep up, boy!
Another superhero on the side? I thought you and me had something special. I bet it's Daredevil, isn't it? What does he have
to... Back off, kid! I did it! I finally got that little yutz! All right, let's finish this up.
Mine!
No! Like hell! I got dibs! For that. Ah, that freaking hurt! You're gonna die, Brock! Die! Time to fly, Spider-Punk! You're gonna die, Brock! Die! Oh, you're gonna pay for that! All right, no more screwing around. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do it right. No! That's more like it!
Thank you. something about this? All right, then. Here we go!
Wake up.
What are you doing here?
Come on, get up.
Why can't you keep this electric guy you're supposed to be keeping in prison? And that lady, the silver lady that captured Eddie the other day, why couldn't she?
Peter, you need to call...
I need to quit getting almost killed by stupid people is what I need.